Hello, everybody, and welcome back to EverQuest 2. We're back on the Beast Lord again, Mr. Nanimal, the gnome. As you may have noticed there, we also have a new mount, which is the... Hang on a second, if I can remember what it is. It is the Halasian something. I can't remember. Oh, no, it's the Parade Eldarian Charger. It just cost a little bit of plat, that was all. Rather than do a quest and get one, I decided to do this. So there you go, Carl. We now have a new mount. You don't have to look at the bears behind anymore. Right, I thought for this episode, first thing we need to do, if I remember correctly... did we not get the... summoned for the crafting quest? I thought we did. Maybe I destroyed it, but let's go and find out, shall we? So I want to go and pick that up before we do anything else. Yeah, let's go and do that. The Isle of Marrow we need, which is there. Let's head there and see if we can pick up the Gathering Obsession, is it called? I can't remember. You know what my memory's like. Right. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Quest is there. There he is. Go Ogryn. Awkward little bugger he is. Okay. Why is that orange? Alright, so I need to go really to the stat. Oh, what's that quest there? What? I saw another quest then. Oh, it must have been that. Alright, so I really need to get it to the point where I can go and do the quests in Commonlands. Let's head to where's it easiest to do it at. Let's do Tim's Deep. It shouldn't take long to do this at all, I don't think. I'll tell you what, just jump over there. What's this we got here? That's one of them done. Go away, pussycat. Roots, we need those. If I remember correctly, the hardest thing to get is all the jum-jum from the bushes. That takes normally takes a little bit of time. The results is normally pretty quick. We need to get it so we can go to Commonlands and quest and also do the harvesting and get this skill up. Bloody loam. Where's the first part of the daily objectives done? Do we not need this? No, we don't, do we? Hello. Listen to me, does this, everything seem rather slow? Finding some more bushes, there's one, there's two, that's not. That's what we want, get this done, quickly. I'll get back to the question in the Commons Lands then. Once the cabbage is done. Dreadberry, ooh, they are rare. They're for making the mastercrafted fabled food, if I remember correctly. So just seems very slow. Come on, need jum jum. What's we need? Elm, frog's legs and sunfish. Need sunfish now. Come on, give it me. Two. This is a problem when your skill is so low. Lumber, we need that. Nine out of 110, wow. What else do we need? Jum jum, black coffee and sunfish. Right, all down here then. Right, just sunfish. Tiger barbs, don't want those. No. There we go, sunfish, salt fin. That's what we need. 4, 5. Soften. There we go. While we're here, might as well pick up the Siren Lore and Legend as well. Because it's nice and easy to do around here. So we'll go and pick it up. We'll get that named as well. Come on. There we go. Come on, come, 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 come. There we are. One. No, no good. Hello. Let's see if we can pick up the get a starter for it. There we go, Siren Eye. Take care of that pet, please. There we go, got that started. Right, head back to Quall then. Take that off, Warren Legend. Just wanted to do it while we're there, it's just a time saver really for later on. I could have just gone to the box in the guild hall and taken the night out and done it. I might come back at a later date and just clear it up. Ooh, I love that. Very nice. He's grey anyway, we're not going to bother with that. Oh, sharp fist, who's that? Oh, it's Grimm's alt. Oh, he didn't drop. I'll expect him to fall off then. The Common Lands one. And we could do that at our little leisure. Hello. Skill, 3 on skill. Okay, right. That's, is that because I don't have a skill? Wow, I didn't know you could do that. That's good. Okay, I'll have to get a crafting skill then before I turn the next one in. Right, okay, Common Lands. Now pick it up, that quest then. Oh, I've got to wait till I zone, haven't I, and get the quest again. Damn it. Oh, well, not going to worry about that. Did I just mistake in the... taking a quest? Just put my nose in again and have a look. There we go. I just didn't take the quest. Should have talked to him again. Alright, come on, lads. And what I want to do is tour of common lands. Right, we need the dog pond. Right, head there. Let's try and get this one done quickly. I won't do any more harvesting on this episode, because I think we've wasted enough time doing that. I'm sorry about that. Try and get this quest done at least. Dog pond. Want to give us the update? There we go. Dog pond, Barrage Meadow. Should be this way. Meadow. Oh, that's the public quest, that area there. Alright, what's the next one? We could actually do that, level 22, I think. Ooh, nice one, guys. Tour of the Common Lands. Valor's End, Valor's End, Valor's End. Where was that? I know where that is. That's where the statue is that we use for Return of the Light. Yep, there it is. Well, we don't get a marker, do we? That's good. Roller's End. Crossroads. Willing caves. Ooh.
Stop! Get over here.
Won't do that quest, that's just killing orcs, I think. Willing caves. Lucan's Mount. Oh yes, I think I know where that is. That is that place there. I used to have a rare spawn on top of it, that one. Woo, hello. We have green cons. Okay, no worries. For the entrance then. Ooh. There we go. Lucan's Mount. We've got a marker there, I might see. I didn't even have to look. Here. Cemetery. There we go. There's that one over there then. If nothing else, it does show you the size of the area. Yeah. The EverQuest 2's zones cover. Here we go. Initiate undead hunter, I think. Thank you, Grim. Alright, what have we got next? The Ruins of Valmar. Okay. Get out of here first. Should be the ruins of Valmar in the distance. Messenger, we don't need him anymore, do we? No. But while we're over here, we do have another quest to do, I think. Right, sorry mate, you're gonna have to die because you're in my way. On that list will be the Ring of Nature, but While we're over this side, there's something I need to do. Hello. Look at that, I didn't even have to get off my horse. Is that a quest, Lady Ayanker? I think it is. Right, I'm getting rid of that off the journal. I don't need it on the journal. Where was it? Eroded key, there we go. Shimmering material. I'm sure that is over this area. There we go. What can we get rid of here? That's a turn in. Oh, we still need Vartok as well. Alright, we'll do that while we're over here. There's another one of the things. Are they chasing after Vartok? No, it's Dinar. Right. One more mineral deposit. There it is. Oh, where's these? There's those things again. Right, that is now a turning. Okay. Sure, Dinar. What, Vartok, whatever he's called, he used to be around here. What? Right, these are all grey. Oh, green. Where are you, sir? So we can finish this quest off. Grixna. What? Don't remember him being this far over. I'm sure it's not. Oh, Goff, don't want you. Oh, I know which one it is.
Intruders! Destroy them all!
Kill it, pet. There he is. Hello. There we go. Can now actually get in Bloodscud Valley. No, don't want that. Alright, I'm going to turn this quest in. I think we have one over here. Yep, we do.
Well met.
I don't want to take the other one. All right. Good one. Right. That's that one. Return of the light, general drill. That's siege equipment. Ring of nature. What should we do? Let's do the nearest one, shall we? The siege equipment. Do that, because it's getting near to the end of this episode, I'm afraid. I think I've wasted a little bit of time on this episode, haven't I? But, you know me. While we're running over here, there was one thing I wanted to mention. I don't know if you noticed or not, but on my YouTube channel, I've now joined Patreon. A bit of the bulletin did it. So if anybody feels like helping me on my way, please feel free. The link is on the main screen of the YouTube account. Any donation will be gratefully received and help towards keeping the channel going and getting new equipment. Right, here we go. Kill all these. Come here. Hello, hello, hello.
Welcome to your death, blessed. Back, there are too many.
Can we destroy that? No, I need explosives. I knew there's something I needed. There we go. Explosives. Use your brain, Nick. Use your brain. There we go. Any more here? Return to... Oh, hello. Helifump. Right, return to Rhaenys. What's my direction? There we go. Alright, so I'll head my way back to Rhaenys, and next episode we'll try and finish these quests off and not waste any time harvesting and doing quests that I don't need to do. Sorry, folks. Slap on the wrist time. Alright, this is All Grey. Signing off.